If a child or adult has a persistent recurrent nosebleed, cauterization can be considered to try and prevent them from happening in the future. First, a cotton ball soaked with 4% lidocaine is placed into the affected nasal cavity to numb the area to be cauterized. This step prevents it from hurting. Nasal cautery can be performed without sedation in cooperative children, typically starting around age 5 years. Usually, silver nitrate cauterization is tried first before other more invasive methods of cautery is utilized, including electricity. After about 10 minutes, the lidocaine-soaked cotton ball is removed when the area should be as numb as it will get. A small wooden stick tipped with a chemical called silver nitrate is then applied to the area that is causing nosebleeds. With application, nitric acid is created through a chemical reaction which then cauterizes the nasal mucosa and hopefully stops any bleeding. As the area heals, thicker scar tissue is formed which decreases risk of future nosebleeds. Complete healing usually takes about 2 to 3 weeks. It is not unusual for light nosebleeds to still occur for a few days, but after about 1 week, it should dramatically decrease and eventually stop. During this healing process after nasal cauterization, aftercare should be performed to minimize mucosal irritation as well as to help the area heal as quickly as possible. In our practice, we typically recommend applying an oil-based emollient called Panaris. Apply 1 to 2 drops against the tip of the nose 3 times a day. Do not sniff it in. Just let gravity ooze the emollient back into the nose. If you taste it, you put too much. Use less the next time. Alternatively, patients can apply Vaseline to the cauterized mucosa with a finger 3 times a day. In order for this to work, it needs to be applied thoroughly all over the cauterized mucosa. Finally, a saltwater nasal spray can also be used throughout the day. Patients should be aware that such water-based rather than oil-based products need to be used frequently on an almost hourly basis for it to help heal the nasal mucosa.